U.S. Trade Representative Katherine Tai will make three stops in the Chicago area today, highlighting the local impact of the Biden-Harris administration's economic agenda. This morning, she'll visit American Optical in Vernon Hills and also visit the Chicago Women in Trades event to meet with ladies who are learning welding skills. Then this afternoon, she'll meet with former Education Secretary Arne Duncan to discuss how to help young Chicagoans develop their skills and succeed.